Hey, yo, what's good? What's poppin'? QC Nation. It's your girl, Corey, and I'm back again with another reaction video, y'all. And in today's reaction, we have my boy, J. Cole, with his song called Lion King on Ice. Now, listen, y'all know it's always that time to where J. Cole comes and he just dropped music out of nowhere, and we be so impressed. Because when he popped back out and just dropped music, we already know it's about to be fire, y'all. So I already know this song is about to be fire. I don't have too much to say, y'all, because I want to check this song out. We're going to check this out, y'all. Y'all let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, if you haven't, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out, y'all, on there. And let's get right into this video, y'all.
I got blood on my hands, I ain't gon' lie, I got mud on my shoes. I ain't gon' lie, I got real, real big plans. I ain't gon' lie, I got a whole lot to prove. I ain't gon' lie, I got blood on my hands. I ain't gon' lie, I got mud on my shoes. I ain't gon' lie, I got real, real big plans. I ain't gon' lie, I got a whole lot to prove.
Sit from the bottle for shit that we bottling in. Going live, but we not on the gram. It's the land of supply and demand. All my young niggas chopping up grams, and them choppers won't pop in their hands. Packing lead like they got an exam. If it's beef, my nigga look just like home records. They got their eye on your mans. I pray to God at a jam. Too many done died in these parts, so we gotta be smarter. We tryna see August. Some nigga won't make it past summer regardless. I'm trying my hardest to stack my deposit. These niggas be looking at me like I got it. Deep down inside, though, I still feel as broke as that nigga who just graduated from college. Scraping up change they got left in my pockets. I'm trying.
Yo, like J. Cole, he come through with the lyrics. This ain't got bars for days. This man is just the GOAT, period, all around. Like, he gonna let it be known. Like, he not one of these rappers that be out here capping. He keep it real with his fans at all times. And that's what I love about J. Cole. It's nobody out here like J. Cole. I don't care what nobody say. In my opinion, there's nobody out here like J. Cole. J. Cole is just one of those artists that just pop out with some dope music, and we already know it's gonna be dope because, like, he just sat in the studio cooking up some heat and he just dropped it. Like, we know it's gonna be fire, but J. Cole, like I said, he's one of the best artists in our generation right now. J. Cole first came out, he was hard. J. Cole, now he hard. In the future, he gonna be hard, and that's just that. Ain't no other way around it, y'all.
Cause I'm trying to make nickels turn into a dollar. Riding the train way too shy to go holler. Just watch it get off at a stop, I'm a coward. Fuck it though, you got a way bigger target. I'ma do it so big they won't know what to call it. Sound like a whole Lambo truck on my stomach. Bitch, I ain't hungry, this feeling is starving. Gotta move mama from out them apartments. Gotta put Bill on the map, we forgot. And gotta hit hoes you hang up in your locker. Gotta get rich cause my granny bit high. And gotta make hit cause there's nothing I'm flopping. Gotta stay me in the process. Nigga, just me, it was nonsense. I said I'm down like his father. My nigga has why you bother. We should've caught him in modern. I said we gotta move smarter. Don't want be the reason for one more sad song. I try to warn niggas they wouldn't last long. I hope that you see how they came and they went. Hey, shots never hit, but they made their attempts. May have a good year like that name on the blimp, but you know what it take to be popping this long. Dedication on another level, nigga never seen in their life. Celebrating all your first downs like they touchdowns ring a price. Young Simba had to bust down, yeah, the Lion King on ice. Niggas wanted me to look the part, had to stop taking advice. Put the jury to the side, had to find me, had to find God. Half the time we be pacified, what they expect from us, but that's treacherous, that shows less of us. I need y'all to see every part of me, every scar and every artery, every story that I can recall.
The man is the GOAT, bro. Like, come on, y'all gotta recognize how he switch up his flows too. Like, he can be rapping real slow, then come through, and he can speed it up a little bit, and it still sound dope. Like, J. Cole is just that artist, man. Like, this man is the GOAT. This old dude should be scared of in the rap game, honestly, because y'all be sleeping on J. Cole because he don't drop how a lot of other artists drop, but he makes sure his music, his albums are perfect, up to his standards. And when he drop them, we already know it's about to be some heat. If y'all hating on J. Cole, like, what y'all doing? Why y'all hating on this man? This man give us that real, raw music. And that's just that. And that's what we need in our generation, because there's a lot of people out here that's capping in that music. We need some real music. Some music that we can feel. That's just that. That's my opinion, y'all.
Every story that I can recall, then I can fall. I got blood on my hands. I ain't gonna lie. I got mud on my shoes. I ain't gonna lie. I got real, real big plans. I ain't gonna lie. I got a whole lot to prove. I
I reflect on the times a nigga was low. I got it up off the flow. I'm stronger than ever before. I'm stronger than ever before. Just like I plan to be. They wanna see me fold. It ain't no thing to me. Thoughts when I was broke. If only I could be. Pockets holding hope. It ain't no thing to me. At night I hit my knees. I pray for better days. Then found a better me. I got my head on straight. Up, up and away. Just riding my wave. I ain't never gonna say nothing. Nigga throw a shot my way. I just jot down names. I'm never gonna say nothing. No, you be stressing. Hate only block your blessing. I'm never gonna say nothing. Quit all that flex. Nigga, look, check.
Okay, y'all. That is the end of that video. Overall, I really messed with this song. I can't wait till he drops some videos, because J. Cole videos be going crazy each and every time, in my opinion, y'all. But listen, J. Cole, he always come through. He give y'all real facts. He let y'all know everything. I feel like J. Cole is one of our most precious artists in this generation, y'all. I feel like we need J. Cole at all times. We need to appreciate J. Cole at all times. He let it be known. He still got a plan, even though he's up there in life. I mean, you gotta always have a plan, even when you get to the point to where you're trying to go. You gotta make sure that you still have a plan. You gotta keep creating plans to make sure everything that you want to get done in life. But that's just that each and every time that you do something, anything that you want to do, plan it out first so that it'll make sense. A plan makes everything smooth and easier. And that's just that. He also mentioned that he has something to prove. Like, you gotta prove to these people out here. Because I already know it's a lot of people that don't like J. Cole. They think that he's boring. But listen, y'all gotta understand, like, not all artists are out here capping. We got artists out here that's telling the truth in their music. Majority of the people that say J. Cole is boring, like, y'all listen to cap music all day, each and every day. And that's what y'all like. So y'all not used to hearing real, genuine music. Music that goes to your soul, music that eats your mind. Like, y'all not used to that, and that's just my opinion. Y'all let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibes this or not. Let me know how y'all feel about J. Cole, because he is back for real. And also make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out, shit over there. And also, if you're a YouTuber in Mississippi and you want to collab, hit me up. Let's work, let's collab, let's do some videos, y'all. And make sure that y'all comment in the comment section down below any other reactions y'all like to see me react to, and I will get back to y'all with those reactions. And I am out.